Oh my gosh, another day in Los Santos. We're gonna see.
Hello?
Hey Ashley, are you connected on the earpiece?
Yeah.
Alright, ready? So, if you put the phone down, you should still be able to hear me, yeah?
Yeah.
Keep it on speakerphone, ready? See if we need to meet up as well.
Yeah.
Right, Steve, I'll put the phone down and speak to you on earpiece. See.
Yeah.
Yo.
Hello.
So much trouble.
I got a new car.
Yeah, yeah. Have you got a motorbike? I've got quite a few.
Nah. I put it on eBay.
eBay? Right.
Yeah.
I'll do a U-turn. Wait, it's got to respect the road legals. I've got like 16 strikes, but I'm on two. I've got 16 chances, but I've had two strikes. Wait, don't run a red light. Jeez. I'm still taking my driver's license test, you know. I'll get kicked off the course.
Stop here.
Yo, fuck that. Let me turn around. Make my lights brighter. I thought someone was following us. Yo, bro. Long time no see.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to your face?
Long story.
Tell me.
I was in a fire, and you know, like, how you can get, like, fire stains? It's like stains on your skin. Yeah. Well, it's all around my eyes, and that's what it is. I got a cold. I got a cold yesterday. I still got it. I don't know. I tried to commit suicide here.
Stupid.
If I don't make this, you're my bro. Don't look.
You can do it.
Land on this platform.
But I bet I can't actually make it. Really? Whoa! Ah! Jeez!
It hurts you so much.
Oh, no, I almost fell! Whoa! Ashley? Yo, you okay? Yo! Fucking leg! Let's go.
I'm getting back in my car. I've got massage seats in my car. Oh.
Yo, we're not so good. Check this out, yo. Go on, speed. Wait, let me have a look at what's down here. Speeding back. Oh, wait, it's just another road. I'll do a U-turn again. This is not good.
Yeah.
What are you doing, man?
Just gonna park in here.
What? You're going inside the car park? Whoa! I feel dizzy, man. Let's go. Should be okay. Whoa! My handlebars are so stiff to turn then. Do you still need some practice? Yo, man!
Whoa!
Luckily, I must be pretty good at driving mid bikes. I got a few dirt bikes at home. I got two dirt bikes, this bike, Batty 801,
Wait,
And then I've got a mini.
park your bike
I've
here.
got a
Park your bike next to
moped.
mine.
Yeah.
Park your bike next to mine and I'll take you for a spin.
Actually, I'm alright. I want to try to keep up with you. Wait, let me take this.
Okay.
Wait, let's go to, you know, the Chop Shop, Los Santos Customs, where Benny's brother works. Benny's cousin, brother, cousin, whatever. Sort of have the same thing. When you're gonna get me a bunch of points?
Stop, stop, stop. Watch this. Watch this when it goes.
Drag race. I think it's left up here, innit? Whoa! Yo.
Dude, wait, it's a red light.
Thought you was going. Oh, you're gonna get me some points. Luckily, there's no police around right now. Are you? Are you serious? Excuse me, my man. You just crashed. You was driving stupid. Look, why would you stop here? Look, man.
Ah, screw this.
Bitch. You didn't see that. You did not see
I'm
anything.
going for that guy. Wait, who crashed into your car? The guy in the muscle car?
No. Surely my dirt
This
bike should be
person.
here somewhere. About my other. Shall I go on my dirt bike or stay on my super bike?
Super bike. Wait, no, go on your dirt bike.
Why? If I get. Well, let me park it up properly. Because if I get caught with this, bro, it's not road legal. Turned it off. It's all cool now, anyway. I turned it off, so it should cool down.
I'm at a red light, man. Wait, I'm turning right. Come down here, I'm turning right.
I just skipped the red light. 1 minute, I need to do a U-turn. Supposed to be going to the chop shop, I'm not getting the police on us.
Summarize, yeah.
Thanks, baby. Chicken, she's bitch ass. Go ball, boys. Whoa. Yo, have we just missed the green light?
Yo, 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 police station, police station.
Drive sensibly then, obviously. Psych. Fuck the police. Taken. Yo. Lane switching.
Watch this. This is gonna be so funny. Are you going straight on? Because I need to go fix the car real quick.
I'm gonna sort my car. My bike out. Joking, sometimes they don't let me in, you know? They don't really like me that much. Let's see what he's saying. Probably won't be allowed. Yeah, see. He don't like me. Fucking prick. Hey, do you know any way I can make 15 grand fast?
I don't know. No, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Why? Why? Wait, one sec, one sec, one sec.
Ash, it's gonna be a piece again. I'm gonna go right over.
Beep, beep, beep. Yeah, I was just talking. My mum just rang me. So.
What did you get a phone call? Interrupted it.
Yeah, she says, what you doing tonight? And I says, I'm going out for a drive. And she says, you don't go wandering off anywhere.
I don't know, man.
Wait, what's this guy's name again? Is it James? It is, isn't it?
What, the guy? What guy?
The guy I work to, it's James. Oh, yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
It is?
It's Brody. It's Ben's cousin.
Oh, Ben's cousin. Oh, I thought it was Josh's cousin.
Isn't Josh James's cousin? Because James is the one that's in prison that we did the heist with.
Oh, oi. Keep your mouth shut, man, around here.
Why?
Because that big heist, anyone would find out that it was us.
No one would find out. I was like 12 years ago. Should be okay. You need to get a motorbike, bro. Ah!
Go.
What do you think you're doing, bitch?
Go.
Go, man. Oh, my God. Turn this way. I'm gonna go get my I'm gonna go get my dirt bike. You can go on the superbike if you want, or you can go on my dirt bike. I don't mind.
Wait one sec. I just need to park over here real quick.
Okay.
Hurry up, come down here and just park.
Back like then. Bim, bim.
I'm just gonna go on my phone and go on eBay and buy a bike, yeah?
Alright, be quick. Wait, what bike are you gonna get? No, don't go on eBay. Don't go on legendary bikes for you.
Oh,
cool.
Yeah. Yo, there's awesome bikes here, man. Damn, I wish I had that much money.
How much is the bikes?
90 grand and stuff. I've only got 65 to spend right now. Wait, if I go all the way to the bottom, the cheap ones, but the better ones will be down there, right?
No, go on Legend, go on Southern San Andreas as well. Southern San Andreas, yeah. Bikes and cars. They're pretty cool. That's where I got my bad boy from.
I found it.
Let me let you in on a little secret.
Wait, what should I get? Should I get the Pegasus Batty? Looks pretty sick.
That's what I was going to get, that's what I was on. I wouldn't get it if I was on.
Why?
It's 15 grand as well, and it is like, I don't know, get it if you want. I'll get a dirt bike and we'll go dirt riding one time, you know? Could even go today.
You know what? I know that, like, round here you're not supposed to, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a dirt bike.
Let's do this.
And drive around it.
Are you going to get a Manchester or are you just going to get the normal ones that you see, like, where, T, you remember Trevor? Where he used to live?
Yeah.
So which ones are you getting?
I'm gonna get in the
There's an old Lamborghini Z-Type coming through. Let's have a quick look at it. Could be undercover cops. Yo bro, watch your bitches. Hey! Yo! Hey! Hey, you Ben's wife? Come on. Sorry. Bitch. That's what you gave her. That was free, you know. That's what you deserve.
Oh! That. You know who that is, you know? You know Brody?
Yeah.
That's Brody's sister.
Ben's wife? It's not Brody's sister, it's his cousin. That's why I did it. Brody, it's Brody's wife. Ben's cousin, because Brody wouldn't let me fix my car. I was like, yo, bitch. He gave
it. Wait, let's have a look at your bike. Let's have a look at your bike. Oh, you changed it. No, just stay here. Stay there. Watch the back wheels. It's actually pretty sick.
Can't even quit. No, they go really fast.
Wait, one sec. I just need to nip to my house. You coming?
Yeah, be fast though, man. I'm coming. Obviously, I'm coming. I was waiting for the traffic to go now.
Oh, God. Traffic, bro.
Fuck the red light.
What? Oh, now, my mechanic has to fix that, but he does it for free anyway.
I'll pay mine 50 quid a good day.
Come on. Come on, turn green already, turn green already.
I'll tell you, it's about to turn green. It's turning green.
Oh!
Where's that one I went on as well? This guy's going pretty fast. Well, get the fuck out of here, bitch. Big as girl, ah! Shit.
Whoa!
Look at my back fucked up, bro.
My bike's been delivered, man. My bike was delivered.
What did it say? Did they text you or email you?
Email.
When it delivered, man, bro, I was so happy. Wait, by the way, I'm not going full speed. I'm just making sure that guys are following us. If you guys come up to the car, I've been off. Goodbye, comrade. No?
Hey, you know that guy?
Be fast.
Who we called B?
What's his name?
B. Remember him? No. His actual name is Brad. Remember him from the heist?
When he got shot, bro, that was bad.
Yeah, I went to go see his grave like yesterday.
It's in Ludendorff.
Guess who was there? Guess who was there digging it up?
Trevor.
Yeah, finding answers. It's crazy.
I knew it would be Trevor, because Trevor's like the most crazy one out of the group.
Wait, let me just put my helmet on.
Pretty sick. Sweet.
Da-da-da-da.
Don't you have one like me?
There you go.
Okay, have you got a Bluetooth thing? Wait, let me try my yours a minute. Let me try my yours. Yeah, I'll try that mine. Obviously, I've got other motorbikes, but should I swap my motorbikes around? I'll get my bigger one out. Go to my house. Your bike's pretty
Welcome
slow.
To my house.
Where you going, bro?
Go to your house, man.
Oh, bro, we're going. We're riding really illegal. Your bike's pretty slow. How fast does it go?
I'm not sure.
Probably because it's off-roaded around. How much money do you have in your bank? How much money do you have in your pocket or bank right now?
58,000.
Dude, I got like £529. I spent all this shit, bro. For like £20,000 every day. I don't even know where it's all gone. Got myself an apartment as well. Ah! Damn! Prick. Bitch. As soon as you get hit by this guy, bro, these cops are gonna be pissed. Sorry, bro, some girl crashed into me. I crashed into her, but it's okay, bro. So driving me. Move your bitch ass. God do it. Yeah, bro, let me stop my bikes.
Wait, let me just start something real quick.
My mechanic will get pissed at you for going on my bike. Let's go.
I've got the worst cough in the world, man.
What, you been smoking?
Yeah.
Do you smoke the weed? Hey.
No, I've just been smoking the normal redwood.
Same. do a bit of the weeds now and again, but that's about it. The thing I don't like is the look in the front. It's not the best. Hey bro, put your gun away, man. Shut the fuck up, bitch. How do you do that? I forgot how you do. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? Let's go down here.
What?
Hey. So let's go down here. Let's take a picture, put it on Facebook. And hashtag bike life. Come on. Here, bro. Fuck this car, bro. You robbed us. Oh, this car. Smash this car, bro. Ready? Hashtag bike life. Free. Wait, wait, bro. Let me. Hey, put your bike in. Look lonely.
Oh, okay.
Are you ready? And stand up near him. No, move yours a bit back. Just leave it. My bike's rolling, man. Cool, yeah, that's it. And stand behind the bikes. Like, over, forward, right there. Stand next to the bikes there, yeah, that's cool.
Ready, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I didn't get it. Come on.
Ready?
Let's redo it. Wait, I'm saving it. 3, 2, 1, go. Go on, go. Got it. Sick, bro. Sick. Let's go.
Right, I need to go to Brody.
Oh, sorry. I meant to put my foot in it to try and tie my shoelace. Road is a little prick sometimes.
Follow me. Take the shortcut.
Porter's gonna be so mad at me. I just smashed his fucking wife's, like, Lamborghini right there. Over my door. Oh, bro, come on. Making me crash in that. Can't even get out of here. Do you even know where you're going? Better do.
Yo, man! What do you think you're doing, man? Trying to wipe me out?
Wait, if it's a girl, don't beat. Oh, bro! I beat his ass, man. Let's fuck his car up. Where is the bitch?
Don't touch me again, mate.
Invite me to your gang CEO thing, whatever it's called. Not gang, sure. But like, you know. That's
fine. Seriously, man.
Again, what did you do? Boom, 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 my leg. Oh, get the fool. Oh, this fool get fucked up. Fool beat his ass. You get fucking cheeky. You getting cheeky? Oh, sorry. You getting cheeky, bro? What's up, man? Beat his ass, bro.
Oh crap. I've got those, the po- my legs.
Oh no, I just shot in broad daylight. Yo, we are fucked.
I'm out.
Leave me with the police. Dog.
Slap.
Yo, I'm out.
Oh, crap.
Oh no, we're going past the police station. Oh, shit.
Oh, I need to get stitched up at Brody's.
Yo, Brody, better let me in. I'm gonna beat his ass.
Brody, you're a good friend to Riley, right? Good.
Police officers. Serious? Brody, yes, yes, thanks, Brody. Oh, boss. I don't know, man.
Crumb. Sugar. Sugar.
I brought a gun myself.
I got shot.
Where?
In the back.
Serious?
Yeah.
I don't think I got shot. Let me pull my bike. So tired, man.
Man, I'm on the floor. I can't move.
Ashley, man, get your ass out of here. He'll grass you
Brody, up. Brody. Brody, put me to sleep. Put me to sleep, then stitch me up. Oh. Jesus, that was fast.
Yo, what did you do, yo? Okay, you're cool now.
Just wait here 1 minute. Just stay down here. I'm just gonna get. I've got a spare change of clothes in my bike. Under the seat. Oh, what pair should I put on?
I would change, but you know. I don't need to change, actually, because cops. Excuse- Ashley, have you got racing stuff? Racing clothes?
Yeah.
I go get you get just in mind. I'm gonna quickly ride home, yeah? Yo, ride home. Get dressed in your racing stuff and then have to go out. Look a bit professional, you know?
I'm gonna go get my stuff at the clothes store. Because...
Yeah. So now have you have to pay sometimes like 100 grand to do stuff at the clothes store? To change your appearance thing? Do you have to like pay every single time?
No. I don't. Anyway.
You have to pay once and that's it.
Yeah.
I paid twice. No, I've paid once and I have to keep paying. Come on.
It's weird, man.
I've got my GoPro on anyway, have you? Have you got your GoPro on your helmet?
Not yet.
I've got my GoPro on my helmet. Do you even know what a GoPro is?
Yeah.
What?
A little camera that you can attach to a chest piece or a helmet piece.
Like a man piece. You could actually chest it, attach it to a lot more stuff than that, you know. Bro, I need a smoke. Do you have any smokes?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm thinking of packing up.
Why?
Because I'm dying. Did I tell you?
I don't think you are.
Trust me. I am...
joking.
Let me just put my
I got some sick stuff on now.
Wait, I got an idea. If I can do this.
Do you know the All Stars in Adidas?
Yeah.
More than them.
I can't mount this properly, let me just... Ah, there we go.
You can't what?
Mount it, but I have now.
Mount what? GoPro?
My cam, yeah.
Sick, let's go. I'm ready, you know, I'm wearing my Adidas All-Star so I don't get my new Nikes wrecked. Like, screw that, bro. Let's get rid. You know what I mean? I'm like, early in a sick. Oh, no. I forgot something. Shit. Wait. Oh, no. No, I left it on my bike. I just realized. Shit. Turn my bitch ass down here. Should I bring my motorbike out or my mountain bike and do stuff for Red Bull? Or what do you think?
Well, I've got my off-road bike, so.
Wait, which one should I bring? My Manchester or my BF400 or my mountain bike or my faggy moped?
It's up to you.
I'll just bring my dirt bike. Like my Manchester. Let's go. Yo, what's up, bruh? Wait, where are your trousers, man? Where are your racing trousers?
My racing trousers? Oh, they're in the wash.
It's golden, bro. Look at my head. That's superstars. Try not to get easier, either. Let's go. Come on, where are we going? Should we go straight up there first and have a look in, like, in the mountains?
Yeah.
Oh. Move your bitch.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
Should we obey the law or not?
Okay. Oh, well, this will be in the law by having our dirt bikes out on the road anyway. Not the worst. Yo! Bro! Where's that fool at? Pull him over, man. Pull him over. Do not touch him. Pull him over. I'm gonna beat his ass. Is it a girl or a boy?
Oh, yo, no. It's a girl.
I don't know. I don't give a fuck. I'll just smash the car. Fucking bitch.
Ah! Oh.
It wasn't her. Someone in a gray car. That fucking hurt. I could have fucked my bike off. Look at how light this bike is. The wheel is so cool.
Dude, she is going for it. Stupid. I don't. Ah!
Hey, bro, what's up? Pull this guy over. What, is that the girl again? That is the girl. You gotta beat her ass. She's done it twice now. You have to beat. You don't have to fucking knock her the fuck out. Just kick her window, bro. Oh. Come on, man. Finish the job for you.
Who the fuck is driving that car, man?
Should we go? We got the mountains, or should we stick to the road? Oh, no.
Let's go up mountains, and then we're like... this video is gonna be sick on the GoPros.
On the GoPros, and yeah, I'm gonna start recording my GoPro right. I'm gonna start to record. Like, oh, we got that guy following us. Pretty sick. I'm gonna start to record my GoPro right now. We'll switch in between them.
I'm already recording.
Obviously, I was already recording, but I'm gonna do part now. Yo, I think someone else is doing the earpiece, you know.
Wait, it might be David, remember? From the old dirt bike gang.
When we did that stuff for Red Bull, didn't I? Pretty sick. Yeah. From prison and the house, then. Shit. If he's out of prison, then. Could be.
stop.
Whoa. Look at these mountains. Hey, park your bike. Yo, I'm taking a photo. Park your bike right next to mine.
Screw it. I'm doing this opportunity. Oh shit.
Come back to a fucking picture, bro.
Wait. Take a picture of me driving over that and going in the air. And then I wanna send it to me on Messenger. On that message thing, okay?
Yeah. Wait. I'll tell you when to go.
Ready?
Three. Wait. Wait, let me. Go.
Did you get it?
Probably want to get a better one as well. But let's do it again. Get it for me. Shoot my, take my picture.
Oh crap.
Okay, take my picture.
I'm going. Oh yeah, sure.
So 10 months ago.
Go.
Ready. Get ready to take it.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Does it even look good?
Yeah, let's just go for one more shot. One sec, let me just go. Go a bit more to the left when you do it, okay?
Yo, bro, I'm falling down. Let's put my brakes on, bro. Yo. Another shot for me?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. To the left.
Like, go a bit more to the left, okay?
Ready, get ready. I'm going. I'm doing that.
Okay. I think you got a good one.
You think you got a good one?
Yeah.
Should be cool.
Let me just scan my thing real quick and have a look at it.
Be quick, bro.
Dude.
I'm gonna write down
it here. Actually looks pretty good.
Oh, I'll look at mine as well. Photo gallery.
Let me just,
These photos actually look pretty sick, you know, from when I was in prison. I got photos in there. Bro, let's go. Fucking making weird noises, you little bitch. Stop being a weirdo. I swear to God, come on, then. I'm gonna beat your bitches. Let's go. me. Let's go.
Okay, I'm coming.
Bitch. Fucking beat your ass again. Lock, man. Yo, it's fucking 38 minutes past 10.
Yo, I am out.
Peace, bitch.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die.
Oh, damn. Shit. Whoa, yo, Ashley. Yo, I still not even let go of the acceleration. Man, of the clip. Still not even let go of the rev yet. Yo, did you fall off?
Oh.
Yo, I didn't even fall.
Oh, no, I've broken my leg.
Ah. You're not broke, you're walking. You probably just heard it, you're walking.
No, I'm limping. I need to. I'm limping, alright?
Cool, man. Cool.
Look, I can't even drive.
It's not what funny the when you're fucking face, you. Man. That guy's gonna beat his ass.
Am I swerving or am I okay?
You're swerving.
Okay.
You're okay.
Hey, I bought this gun. And I think it's called the minigun.
Pull that out right now. If you pull that out right now, I'll go straight home, bro. You can get life for having one of them on you.
Or
like 10, 20 years, I don't know.
I didn't even touch this guy. I just pulled him over. And this is what happened. This is weird, man.
Don't be stupid either. Don't tell me you beat someone else.
I just pulled him over. And then this happened, man. It's crazy. Oh, the bomb poles, man. We're gonna suspect it us. Go!
Shit! Go! Popo! Go! Shit, I fell. Oh, shit. He's right there. Oh, my gosh. He didn't even touch me. Ashley, obviously you shot him. What didn't you shoot him with?
I never.
Fucking lied to me, bro. Fucking lied. Oh, that's a flare. Fucking prick. Let's go, man. Why have you got one on you? Did you actually just seriously pull your minigun out on me? Yo, that's sick, bro. Let me shoot it. That's
pretty
sick.
Awesome.
Yo, let's go.
Man, wait, I got an idea. Follow me. Slow down.
Yo, I can't, man. How'd you expect me to drive down here? Yo.
Man, where's the house at? Oh shit, it's down there.
What else?
Follow me.
Okay, let's go. I don't know where you are, bro. Did you go over on the path? I can see some tracks. I mean, like, on the dirt. Let's be your hair. Oh, what's up? Oh, damn. Did I just break the gate? Did I just break the gate?
Wait, this looks like that murderer's house, remember?
What murder? Rapist?
Yeah.
Oh, yo! He was on the news, wasn't he? The bold guy. Let's explore this place.
Oh, shit. Someone's coming. Someone's coming with a light.
It was me. Yo, let's explore this place. Oh, it's me! Can leave me here.
But
with me, don't leave me here.
Do you have a flashlight?
That was me. Jeez, come on. try and get Rana back.
Follow me. Yo, who's that? Who's that? Oh, oh shit.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Who's that?
Whoa, yo. Shit. Hi. Oh, shit. Hi. Who is this guy? Who is this guy? Yo, who are you, bitch?
It's the guy.
Who are you, bitch?
It's the guy.
Who are you, bitch?
It's the rapist.
Who are you, bitch?
It's the rapist.
Who are you, bitch? Do not shoot. Who are you, bitch? Who are you?
Wait.
Who are you, bitch?
Riley, stop.
What's up, bro? I'm David. David.
David. Oh, my God. David.
Speak to me! Shoot you in your face, bitch.
This is David.
Shut up, fucker. Speak.
Look, David. Just listen to him speak. David, say hi.
Hi.
Holy shit! You're fucking
Wait, one sec. I'm just going around the corner to put my old outfit on.
Beat your ass. Sorry, bro. No, don't change, man. Oh, fuck you.
Remember us, guys.
Oh, shit. Just because we're brothers, what? Don't mean we're friends. After what you did, bro, fuck you. Do you live here, David? David, we are friends. Yo, your car is sick. Can I quickly drive it?
Wait, I've got this car.
David?
Yeah?
Can I drive your car?
Yeah.
Right, cool, everyone
wait,
stay
I've
here.
Got this car. I've got this car.
Oh, pretty sick.
Wait, everyone, Riley, wait. Take me for let me get in, Riley. Go.
Right, wait here, David. Don't take the bike. We'll be back in a sec. Sounds sick, doesn't it? Yo, it's crazy. Should we leave the car? Should we take the car and just leave the bikes?
Wait, stop the car. Wait, carry on going. A bit more. Wait, no, drive a bit further away because I want the car.
Oh,
you know stop. How the guy gets.
Stop changing your mind, man.
Stay just go that bike. Way.
Such a little bitch. Why are you trying to copy David all the time? Just stop, man. I came out here for a peaceful ride with you on dirt bikes. And you have to copy David. Come on. Fucking
I ain't. I'm going. Wait, stop. Yo, why did you kick me out, man? Fine. Just leave me then. Go. It's not like mine's better than his anyway.
Didn't say that. No, because you're going to get a fast car. I'm going to be stuck on my fucking motorbike. If you're a true friend, you would have stayed on your bike. Right now. If you was a true friend, you would have stayed on your bike.
Well, what I was going to do is that I was going to get you my other car, but now I'm not.
You couldn't do that anyway, your mechanic don't let you. Your mechanic goes crazy if you do. Start saying he's gonna quit, so. You know what?
Well, no, how about you? Friend. How about don't you get your allergy? Allergy, whatever
no, it
it's called.
Look, my mechanic goes crazy if I have it out in the fields. And. To be honest, I really can't be bothered, so. Why don't you stay on your motorbike?
I know.
I'm gonna be freezing, I'm gonna be on the motorbike, you guys are gonna be in cars, comfortable, my back's gonna be achy.
Mine don't have a roof.
Okay.
He moved your bike.
I don't even care. Where's your bike?
Wait, Riley.
What?
Do you actually remember this house at all?
No, not really, why?
This is where
wait,
we all
did we
grew
used
up.
To live.
Yeah. We used to live here.
Yo.
We all grew up here.
Yo, because we was a big family. We all lived together. That's actually pretty cool. You know?
Look, remember, I still know the spots to get around.
How'd you get around?
Oh, the pool's still here, too.
The what's here?
The pool, remember?
Yo! Oh no, I just jumped in this, I shouldn't have done that. Freezing. That's a bit warm. Wait, someone lives here. Oh, it's broken.
Wait, David. David, do you live here?
Yeah. Living oh. Here for my whole life.
I just broke your window, David.
David, you still live here. Uh-huh. We grown up here, man.
No, because
when did mum and dad move out?
No, because we were supposed to live here. That's why we couldn't buy the house. Because you brought it.
Wait, there's a bag there.
Not fair. What bag?
You've still got the duffel bag from the heist. That is crazy.
Yep.
Well, then if the police
wait.
Do something stupid.
Ashley.
Yeah.
Can I tell you something? You might be surprised. Did you thought our mom and dad were dead?
Why, hello.
Yeah. So no. Did Riley, didn't you?
What?
No.
What?
They're inside.
Stop.
Shut your bitch ass up. I'll beat your ass if you speak to him like that again. I fucking know you, bitch. Oh, shit. Stop, man. Stop.
Hello, Mom ain't alive, man. Service you
require. She is. I know she is.
Thank you.
I'm ringing the police, David. Stay right here and I'll beat your ass. Wait, David, stay here. I'm ringing the police.
Ashley, don't hit me. Don't hit me.
Come right here. Police are
I'm
here.
I'm gonna
now.
Die.
The
I'm
police
gonna
are here.
Die.
David, the police are here. You're fucking up, bro.
No, they're not.
I just rang the police. So obviously they are.
You stupid maniac.
Me?
There must be a hospital out here for yourself.
Okay, see the police are here.
Douche. Bag. You know
wait, I didn't expect him, but they're coming inside. Shit, go. Get in the car and go, man. Go. Shit. Please. David, go. Ashley, go. I'll distract him. Ready?
David, remember the car routine? Go.
Oh, bim, 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 bim. David? I think they're speaking to David. David? Come on, bro. Be fast, bro. David? Whoop, 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 whoop.
Who's home?
Wait, more police are coming, man. We need to go. David! I'm not leaving him again. Well, we didn't even leave him. He left us both. Okay. Still. David! Get in your car! Fast!
No!
I'll shoot you in your face. Ashley, we gotta get out of here. Go, man. Fuck you, man. No, you guys stay here. I'll distract him, yeah?
Oh, shit.
Because I'm looking out for you guys. We aren't doing nothing for you.
What are you doing?
I'm staying right.
What, and let me get the police on me for nothing? Facts!
You rang him.
What did you say?
David. David, get in your car.
Ashley.
Follow me.
Fucking beat his ass.
Got somewhere to take you.
Shoot him in the
middle of the field. Careful. Got somewhere to take you.
I'm hiding behind the house. Ashley, I'm actually pretty scared, you know? If I go fucking jail right now, I've got the guns on me and everything. Yo, wait, yo. Yo! Oh, careful, yo. Take one. David, you need to hurry your bitch ass up. You guys, David, have you got a motorbike?
Here for a
David, have you got a motorbike?
No.
We need to get yourself a motorbike, you fucking little bitch. Come outside, bruh. Come outside, bruh. Fucking little bitch. Bitch. You wanna fight me, bro? Fuck, fight me. Let's go.
What did you do?
It's David's fault.
How was it my fault?
Because
no
really
one messed
me.
This up.
You really annoyed me, bro. And I fucking wanna beat your ass right now. When you left me, I couldn't do anything at all. I had to smash these fucking windows. You're gonna get me kicked out of every shop that I live. Fucking move, David. David, move or I'll shoot you.
Shut There's up. Something you need to know.
Ashley, get him to move. Fucking move, bitch.
David.
Fucking stupid prick.
Oi, both of you, shut up.
Good job. David, do not shoot me. I swear on if you shoot me, I will actually batter you. He's got a gun out to me, Ashley. Aren't you going to do anything?
Both of you, just shut up. Stop.
No, shut up, Ashley. David's gone anyway. Fucking little bitch. Little pricks.
I'm actually getting my biker uniform on it, so if you shoot gob, maybe I could do it properly.
But you're not even got your motorbike, so what's the point? Motorbike. You're not got your motorbike, so what is the point?
I know.
Are you gonna put it on? Are you gonna get your motorbike?
You know what? I ain't gonna get my motorbike anymore.
Why?
I was thinking of getting my motorbike, but now you have to ruin everything.
What did I do?
Oh, you don't have your bike. You don't have your bike. You don't have anything.
You know what?
So shut up.
Shut up. Shut up, shut up.
Shut up.
I know something that you don't know.
I've got something to know. You're adopted.
Well, no, I'm not. Crap. And I know something as well. David was the rapist. I wasn't supposed to say anything, but he was the rapist that raped them kids and shot him after he did it. That was David, yeah? The one that you want to hang around with right now. Fucking dickhead.
Talk to me like that again, I'll blow your brains out, you piece of crap.
Your brother's a rapist, you dirty prick.
What the fuck did you just say?
Pack it in!
Say stuff like that again. Kill you.
What? Just because your brother's a rapist?
He isn't.
You didn't know
what, did you? Tell ya.
What?
I got something to tell ya.
What?
It isn't him. It's me.
Dirty bastard. Why was his face on the news? So don't even speak to me. I don't want to see you again. I don't even want to speak
because
to you again.
He covered it up for
you
me.
Shot my
he
tire.
Didn't love me. I'm sorry.
There's no place for me to go now to fix my bike, is there? No.
Shut up, man, and I'll tell you something.
Miles and miles of fucking walking home. Walk home.
You know, I've been trying to say this for ages. Something deep down that I really do not want to say.
What, you gay?
No.
What?
Someone is gay in our family, and it ain't me.
It's probably fucking David. Yo, David, let me have a go on your bike.
Riley, David.